Yeah, hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here, baby, and welcome back for more Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning, people. Yes, here I am, where I left off in the last episode, after I did some matches in the arena, people over there on that goddamn board. Yes, it's getting difficult and difficult. I don't know if I'm gonna complete them all, but yes, I started the House of Valor faction, people. Let's proceed further and see what we're gonna do in this episode. I'm here on my desk, drinking my beers like always, playing my favorite games. And yes, I can't stop playing this beautiful game, people, so yes, this is it right here, right now. Direct gameplay, no editing, just pure action like always. Direct commentary, people. I don't know if I said this twice, but yes, it happens sometimes. Yeah, let me drink some beer and take a vape and we're gonna go. Oh, yeah, boy. No, I have that ass, boy. Yeah, now I'm an Archmage, people. The highest title. Maximum magic, people. Let's proceed with the main mission, people. I'm gonna show you the board a bit. Yes, in the last episode I done all these matches, people. And if you are struck and these shits are throwing balls of shit poison on my ass. Also, I tried this one and it's so fucking hard, people. Yeah, they're getting harder and harder. I have couple of 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 to finish these people, all the matches in the arena. I guess we're gonna do this in the next episode. For the moment, let's go and heal my ass, man. This goddamn disease. They're not stop popping in these shits on my screen. Let's go on one small village to heal my ass. Healings. Yes. Oh. Oh! This motherfucker is still here, man, for the beginning of the game.
Hello again.
You are bleeding like hell, dude. Patch your goddamn wounds, dude. You need a fucking bandage or something. Yeah, this game is awesome, people. I love it so much. Let's go and heal my ass, baby. What this motherfucker is doing here, dude? Is a mission here? I didn't know, baby.
Welcome to a mech. Hello, I'm Orca Tetran, village.
Disease. And curse.
Healer. You're new in a mare. Bye. Stay safe.
How goes the search? I see you've obtained some of the papers. Excellent. Keep looking.
I can find documents, though.
They are lost to the ages, I'm afraid. Mines such as Awald and Callus are rare. I suspect that their works have been spread across the plains. Keep your eyes open.
I don't know what the goddamn mission is this, dude. Yes, it's so easy to lost, to get lost in this game, people. Yes, let's go back, people, and start the main missions for the House of Valor. Yes, I know, baby.
Mages are dangerous, but so is an archer with a flaming bow.
Flaming bow.
What a mage.
I repaired my shits. Webs. Ivory staffs. slow speed. 48. More frost. Holy ass, dude. Level 18. Yeah, this is ass, dude. Sorrow.
This is me as she hasn't fallen down yet. Mark my words, Mad Dog is going to be our next champion. No one fights with more tenacity.
Earning Valor.
I don't plan to take too much of your time. Just want you to know that I hope you'll keep fighting. The way you dealt with those fools in there, I think you could truly make an impact here at the arena, should you choose to continue. At any rate, take these. They'll serve you well. Think of them as a donation from a concerned fan, in hopes that you'll remain in the arena's employ a little longer.
So what now, dude? New active quest, Magic Man. I'm gonna go back in the arena. I guess so.
Alright, so you did pretty well last time. Don't get cocky. It's all uphill from here. Are you ready for another match?
Yeah.
You're up against Bodine Borg and his team of magic users.
Uh-huh.
Good. Join your team downstairs and choose a partner when you're ready. By the way, the champions made an agreement with the other team's leader. In return for fighting, the majors will get your bodies if they can kill you.
What? Tell me about my opponents.
I hope you know how to deal with spellcasters. You're up against a couple of mages from Detir, here for research, they say. They don't seem to be the most experienced fighters, but they're confident their mystic arts will win them this tournament.
Yeah, no shit.
I hope you remain well, Gladiator.
Let's go and do these people. Gonna choose my beautiful drunken girl, man.
I have to prepare for those mages. Ale to drink. Let me know if you need me in the next fight.
Yeah, of course, baby. Fight with me, baby.
I'll be right out. Just gonna finish my drink.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish mine too. This is awesome.
Let's go show them who the better team is.
Yeah, of course, baby.
I'm exactly as old as I need to be for this.
Inventory, baby. Consumables. Great damage boost. Master damage. Magic precision. Mana regen. Go in the fucking arena, baby.
Here we go again, folks. Today's match pits the crows against the renowned Bodine Borg and his research team. Let's see if arcane theory can best cunning and experience. Perhaps there's more to the crow's new leader than meets the eye. Speak to Jakin to receive your rewards, Gladiator.
Beautiful.
I'll have your back out there.
Bitches.
Greetings, Wanderer. So you're good at manhandling magicians as well. Good. Let's see how long you can keep this up. Here's your money. You deserve every coin. And Joker asked me to pass these along. Let me know when you're ready for the next match. You're up against Brogan Adair and the Wolfpack.
I'm ready, bitch.
And so is Brogan Adair and his team of rogues. Head down to the pit and we'll get this started. And so is Brogan Adair and his team of rogues. Good luck out there, Gladiator.
I'm the best in the world, bitch. Pick a partners.
Hail. Oh, I hate archers. It's a good thing they burn like everyone else. Right behind you, lead the way. I have a spell prepared for the next
I'll have your back out there. You've seen the crows handle magicians and their parlor tricks, but there's no trick error in Team Brogan's quiver. Let the battle begin. This is turning out to be a very exciting tournament indeed. Gladiator, speak to Jaken to collect your rewards. I'm exactly as old as I need to be for this.
Are you ready for another? Looks like you're starting to make an impression. The fans have been asking me about you. Heard a rumor your fights are moving a lot of money in the betting scene. None of the gamblers expected you'd last. Except Jokul, perhaps. He left me these to give you. Oh, and this is exciting. The champ mentioned he wanted to see you.
The champ?
I wish you well in and out of the arena, Gladiator.
Champ wants to see me.
The champion wants to see you at the manor. If I had to guess, I'd say he's going to try to steal you from Vigor. His team hasn't had a new member since he became champion, so you'd be the first. Look at you, really climbing the ladder. Head to Champion's Manor in the market, Gladiator. Tyr Magnus wants to speak to you. I wish you well in and out of the arena, Gladiator.
Keep right. Your hands to yourself.
Good. You're here. Welcome. I'm your grand champion. You're doing well. The fans love you. I love you. You're making this arena a lot of money. But you put me in a bit of a fix. There have been some fairly well-to-do people betting against your success in the gambling den. Now, some very important clients of mine are staring down a mountain of debt, and I want you to help us fix this.
What are you proposing?
I want you to fight a match alone. Advertising that handicap will generate bets against your success. You'll win, of course, and I'll win my money back. Make no mistake, it'll be an easy match. I'll make sure of that. I just need you to tell Jaken you'll agree to the match. You do this for me, and I'll pay you double for the fight and bring you onto my team. No more scrapping with Vigor and his goons.
No chance, bitch.
Watch your tongue, warrior. Believe me, I'm an enemy you don't want to make in this place. I'll let your opponents know you're thinking on it. If you want to continue to fight in this tournament, you will represent the Crows alone against Mad Dog and his mad men.
Are we done here?
Indeed we are. You should head back up to Jakin. You have a match coming up.
You want to buy me, bitch? I'm gonna make my name. I'm gonna make a name of my own.
Greetings. Hail, warrior. He says he wants you to fight alone in the next match, right? Ha! Magnus wants you dead. What did he offer you? Money? A spot on the Lords of Valor? Both? Ha! There hasn't been a change to the Lords of Valor lineup since he brought them in.
What do you mean, bro?
It's just a ruse. He wants you dead. With the way you fight, he figures he needs every advantage he can get. I'd wager he's going to bet against you. Again.
So?
Are you ready for another gladiator? Just in time. Your next match just came in, and you're fighting alone.
I'm ready for the match.
Head down to the pit when you're ready. Good luck again, warrior. I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Good. Then head down to the pit when you're ready. I hope you remain well, gladiator.
Of course I'm gonna remain, bitch. Space chicken to fucking buy me.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Valor Arena. We have a special treat for you in this next match of the tournament. At the champion's request, the leader of the Crows has agreed to fight the Mad Men alone. Let's see if the most promising gladiator to date can defeat one of the arena's veteran teams.
Wow! Mad dog shit. Fuck away.
It would appear the Crows have a formidable leader. Speak to Jakin for your reward, gladiator.
The fuck off my goddamn way, stupid.
Ready for another match? I'd be surprised if anyone was betting against you at this point. You just chewed up three veterans like so much cud. Here's your share of the fight money. The champ sends his regards along with the coin. He says he wants to see you again. I think he likes you. Also, Jokul sent these greaves your way. I guess he's been right with you since the beginning. I hope you remain well, gladiator.
I love the thrill of making a bet.
This is awesome.
That match certainly did not end like I had intended it to. I'll admit that I underestimated your abilities, I had intended for you to die in there.
I figured as much.
In this place, subterfuge is the name of the game. I'm surprised you walked so willingly into my trap. Or did you?
I had my suspicion.
Then you know to trust no one. Especially not that pustule jokel. I hope there's no bad blood between us after this. No harm, no foul, yes? You've deepened the debt of my friends.
Yes, I want to kill you in the fucking arena, bitch.
Your magnificent performance. Now get out of my house. It's time for my tea.
Various propositions. See you in the arena, motherfucker. Champion my ass.
Greetings, Juan. Your next opponents are Holden Lafayette and the Vipers, a team with eclectic strengths. Holden's team has fighters from almost every discipline of combat. Expect both ranged and up-close fighters. Are you ready for the match?
Anytime, anywhere, anyhow.
Good. Head on down. Stock up on supplies or equipment in the market if you need to. It only gets tougher from here. Good luck. Your opponents are the Vipers, a team with fighters trained from many disciplines. Be prepared to face archers, blade masters, and magic. I wish you well in and out of the arena, Gladiator.
Let's see what we can buy, man.
Hey there, stranger. You look like you've seen some
Yeah, shop. Oh, shit. Sell. Compare. I need might. Yeah, real bitch. Break shadows, fightness. Yeah. Bye. Eight crew finest. What the fuck? I don't need any shit.
Care to take a look at the highest quality armor this side?
No, bitch, I want healing
shit. So much to buy, so little time before my next match.
Hey there, do you have any weapons that need maintaining?
Yeah, repair my shit.
I'll get it done cheap, and I'll get it done...
I know, bro, I know.
You'll need a pure instinct if you want to make it far.
Well, hello there. Are you suffering from any...
Oh, yeah, boy. Great healing potions.
Anything, warrior? Festering wound.
Let's inventory. At radial. Ready to go,
keep
baby.
Keep your equipment in good condition. Your body will thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Greetings, wanderer.
Let's do this shit. Choose your partners.
I'll have your back out there.
This next fight's going to be easy. Booze. Fire. Those vipers won't know what hit them. But it'll be me.
Fight with me, baby.
Very well. Lead on. Time to set the competition on fire. Literally.
Yeah, of course, baby.
I'll have your back out there. Here we go again, folks. Today's match pits the Crows against Holden, Lafayette and his Vipers. Let's see how the Crows deal with the Vipers' eclectic lineup.
Gonna die.
What in the world? Where did those sorcerers come from? Heads up, bro. You've got trouble. Variety and surprise sorcerers did not a winning strategy make. The Crows are victorious once again.
You stupid fox. Really shit. Get the fuck out, baby, come on. You are the best in the world in this shit.
I'll have your back out there.
Yeah. Thank you so much for that, bro.
Greetings, one. Hey, ease off the grim look, okay? I'm not the one who let those sorcerers into the fight.
Who the fuck was those sorcerers, man?
They came in with a contingent of the Valor Guards.
Magnus.
Don't know what's harder to believe. That you just won two back-to-back matches, or that the champion had jeopardized the arena's integrity just so you'd lose. Who knows how many bets the gambling den has to throw out after that interruption? What a mess! What in blazes is Magnus thinking?
I know it wasn't you, bro.
Thanks. That's a relief. Here's your money, and Jokel left you these. You got a moment before your next match. Take a rest.
I'm not gonna take a rest, bitch.
It won't be for a moment yet. Magnus was hoping you could meet him behind the stairs in the market. He stressed that it is imperative you be there.
Yeah.
The champ wanted to see you again, Gladiator. He mentioned you should meet him behind the stairs.
Behind the stairs in the market?
See you around.
What do you want, bitch?
The champion's not here, Gladiator. And if his plan worked, your friends are in a worse condition than you're about to be.
This bitch is gonna try to
he
kill me?
He should be forcing them into the arena at spear point as we speak.
Really? Because I will kill you.
I Well, you might have a point there. I've seen you kill a small army's worth of people since this tournament began. I'll risk Magnus's ire. I doubt the champion will last long with you as an opponent, anyhow.
Run the fuck out, you coward bitch! This bitch wants to kill me? I'm the Archmage, you stupid asses!
Welcome, warrior. An aim interest you in a moment.
Gladiator, where have you been? The champion has your entire team down in the arena. He's forced them into a match, and he's got trolls in there with him. I had someone steal a look at Agni's books. Guess who just dropped a wager against the crows to the tune of 100,000 gold pieces? Your friend and mine, Tyr Magnus.
The fuck is going on, bro?
While you were out gallivanting, Magnus went down into the pit with a squad of guards and forced your team to enter the arena.
Oh shit. I will take care of it.
I hope so. You're not going to have a team at all in the next couple of minutes.
I don't need a goddamn team, bitch.
Where have you been, Gladiator? Where have you been, Gladiator? Your team's next match has already begun. The champ forced your team into the arena so quickly that we didn't even have time to get an audience.
What the fuck happened, dude?
Hurry. The crows are fighting for their lives down in the arena. The champion's thrown them in there with several trolls.
Trolls? I eat goddamn trolls on my breakfast, bitch.
Good luck out there, Gladiator.
Yeah.
Well, hello there. This is as far as you go. I've caused a lot of trouble for Magnus, friend.
I don't have time for this, bitch.
You've managed to elude our efforts to eliminate you up until now. Anyone with some intelligence would have walked away when they had the chance. Prepare yourself.
Late for you to go home now.
Here comes the leader of the crows, arriving fashionably late. Will he be enough to turn the tide against the vicious foe?
Fuck your goddamn trolls, bitch!
This is incredible, ladies and gentlemen. I present to you the survivors of that terrifying exhibition, the crows. What can the champion possibly muster to throw against them in the next match? Remain in your seats, Valor fans. The championship match is coming up next.
Championship match? This is beautiful, dude. Love it.
I'll have your back out there.
Yeah, I saved my team, dude.
Where have you been, Glad? Magnus threw everything but the sun and the moon at you, and you still made it through. You've amazed and delighted
us. I'm the best in the world, dude.
No team of crows has ever come close to your success. Here's your share of the prize,
Gladiator. Archmage.
You've done it! You're in the final match! Make your preparations!
I'm ready.
This is it, Gladiator. You win this one, and the crows become tournament champions. Head down to the pit when you're ready.
Yeah.
This is it, Gladiator. Head down to the pit when you're ready. I hope you remain well, Gladiator.
Pick up partners. Championship match.
I'll have your back out there.
Well, choose my drink, my drunk baby.
For the title. It's about time. The champions hired all kinds of fighters to face us. Be ready for anything.
Fight with me, baby.
I really have had quite a bit to drink. They don't stand a chance.
Yeah, of course not.
Time to set the competition on fire. Literally.
I'll have your back out there. Here we are at last, ladies and gentlemen. The moment we've been waiting for. The team that wins this match will be crowned tournament champions. Since this arena was established, the Crows have become tournament champions. Head upstairs to receive your prize, Crows.
I'm the champion of the arena, baby! Woo! Thank you so much, baby!
I think we should celebrate. How about some Deteer ale to go around?
Yeah, of course, baby, let's drink!
And that's that. What's next?
Let's take our money, baby.
Woo!
That was so beautiful, man. Let's level up, people. Merchantile. Sorcery. Look, Archmage, people, I'm an Archmage. Tier 6. Woo! Beautiful, dude. Hell, fuck yeah, boy! Yeah, baby. This game is so awesome, man.
Greetings, Wanderer. You did it, Gladiator! The champion threw everything at you and you bore it all with a grin.
At least I think that's what that was.
Despite undisputed champion, baby. Despite all odds, you defeated the champion of Valor Arena and claimed the title of Grand Champion as your own. 5% damage. Plus 5% damage resistance.
Jokal had this greatsword to give you as a final reward. He also mentioned he wanted to speak to you about managing the arena. And finally, here's the key to the champion's manor. Take a rest, sit for a spell in the den. I'm sure that when you return, you'll find a new challenger waiting for you.
Oh yeah, boy.
Good luck in your future endeavors, champion.
Ace, I'll foreign at your service.
It's my new house, baby. My manner. Oh yeah, baby. Where's my drinking baby, man? Close. Oh, place steak. I don't want to place nothing, bitch. No, bitch. I'm the champion, people. The champion of the world, heavyweight champion of the world, the Family Gamer. This house is mine, people! Let's see what this staff is, dude. Inventory, webs. Ivory staffs. Excepts. 95. Ass, dude. What is this motherfucking shit? I prefer steps, bitches. Sorrow. Oh yeah, boy! The only thing I have to finish are these shits here, baby.
The arena is a crash course in survival. Once that arena gate closes,
good luck,
no one leaves until the fight is done.
Where's my drunken baby, man?
Greetings,
can I enter
wanderer.
In this shit bed? The proper key? I'm the goddamn champion, bitch. Why the fuck I can't
Hail
get
champion.
Inside?
People have come to me in droves hoping to challenge you to a match. So many, in fact, that I've added their names to the exhibition board.
Yeah, exhibition board. I done all that
Good
shit.
Good luck in your future endeavors, champion.
Yeah, whatever, bitch. This is so awesome, dude. Beautiful game. What the fuck is up here, dude? Baba.
I love the thrill of making a bet.
What is here, dude? Oh, it's the arena, man. Holy ass, dude. This is beautiful, man. Oh my god, babies.
If it isn't the new champion!
Hail, champion!
No, bitch, I don't want to steal these shits. Oh, bitch.
Can't wait to see what the next match will bring.
It's not gonna be another match, bitch. The best in the world.
Hail, champion.
Yeah, hello. Motherfuckers. What's up, motherfucker?
Asa, I'll foreign at your service.
Yeah.
As leader of the winning team, you're now the reigning Grand Champion of Valor. Can't say I'm unenvious of your position. We couldn't have done it without you. Farewell, champion.
Yeah, I'm the champion, baby! What is here, babies? I don't have the proper key, motherfuckers, I'm the champion. Why the fuck I don't have the goddamn key? I need to find my drunken baby, man.
I'm exactly as old as I need to be for this.
Oh my ass, dude. Ah, these bitches, man. Stupid fox. Ooh, a chest here, baby. Fuck this bow, man. I don't need this shit. I don't know what the fuck are these floating shits, man. What's this? Epistone. Yeah, let's go the fuck back, baby. Oh my god, this episode was so beautiful, man. Love it so much.
These daggers need some extra punch. Weevy, what would you recommend?
Salvage. Back craft. What do we need? Staff. Holy ass, dude. 119. Ash. Lightning damage. Yeah, it's not good, man. What the fuck? Yeah, let's get the fuck out, man. Let's get back in my home, people. Yeah, alright, boys and girls. Let's end this episode here. Heavily Gamer here, baby. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you are not a subscriber. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add them to favorite. Like always, love you all, thanks for watching and see you in the next episode when we're gonna proceed further in this beautiful game together, people, till the end. Yes, I'm the champion, people, as you saw. Whoo! This game is so awesome, people. So epic. Love it. Yes, hit the bell down below to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video, people. Yes, try it for yourself, people, if you want to play this beautiful game. Yes, so far I didn't try it on max difficulty, people. I'm on normal difficulty. But who knows, by learning the game, maybe I'm gonna try another playthrough, people with warrior or something like that, or wizard, I don't know, people. I like so much the wizard, but I want to try new things. Maybe, who knows, people. Yes. See you in the next episode, people. I'm the champion of the arena, people. I'm the best of the best, people. This is my house. The house of the champion, people. House of Valor. Faction, people. See you in the next episode.